Very popular out there.
Once the fries are done here, we move it to the midsection here, and we boat the fries. So just portion controlling here, making sure all the fries are on a sheet pan. So we'll just see like what she's doing right now. You know, once she's done with that, she moves it onto this side, and then we're making fries here.
Since we're going through so many sales, this is how we track how many fries you're selling. So every time we open this up, we know that the 50 kimchi fries been sold. We're going through thousands and thousands of these.
Like that's real, right? Because like Noah picked something up that we're not doing something. And we gotta tell a real story.
That's true.
It's not all fun games.
It's not all like perfect.
Yeah.
So the fact that Noah said I was wrong, that's more perfect for us.
Yeah.
Because then we can fix it and get it right.
Alright everyone, day two at ACL. Some of my crew are pretty tired from preparing day one, day two. Today should be the busiest day. Saturday is usually the busiest. So really heavily focusing on the front of the house, because yesterday we noticed that back of the house was able to keep up. So today we're focusing on front of the house, making sure that we have the cashiers ready, but also the runners are prepared to assist the cashier. So I'm going to take you through that later on.
Great, at 20 seconds per customer, like that. So, great time. So, customers is good. No phones, but listen to the orders, okay?
Hey.
Yes.
Y'all, we're timing your...
We're timing our transaction to see who's doing great and who needs some help. They're doing great.